Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Library. Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend, Hunter, arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Peace. Disease. I've been through worse. And I'm not
prepared. Alex.
What's your plan for this?
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
Let's see what Hunter says.
Hello, Artyom.
Relax.
Another patrol was attacked last night.
Mommy,
the hospital's full.
Do we need to wait long?
Let's go,
the situation's
Artyom.
Under control.
What about Alexei?
No visitor.
He was at the outpost.
Pieter!
Leave him alone.
Oh, that's you.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much of a movement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait.
No. Keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom.
I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarming in vent shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed.
There are wounded here just behind the wall. The
hall. Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. I shot this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Here by morning. You must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me. I'm stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artem. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Heading to Riga the next day, and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
паровоз, не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артём, don't forget anything, а? Вот стоц, перевертаться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоц, перевертаться, кушает компот! Вот стоц, перевертаться, и мечтает снова! Вот стоц, перевертаться, пережит налет!
Sorry, Artem. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown.
Some nice music.
Only the guy.
Where did you get that?
This shit. Why do I
have to do this? Try something else. How about? I know. How about the house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad?
Oh, come on.
Oh, shit.
A house?
Dream.
A big one.
What? You saying that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit, okay?
Who was talking about dirt? Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me.
Didn't I ask you to stay close?
Look at this. Good weapons make good soldiers.
Yeah, this one is not bad.
You value your own life so cheaply. Okay.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
Suit yourself. There's a lot of stuff.
You can see it. You can kill it.
No, I don't like something.
There is plenty of method for his colleagues.
And some sweets. Okay, Daddy. Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
It's a deal, but only if you behave, okay?
Be kind to your mom.
Listen to her at home, all right?
As you say.
Drink like there's no tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Hello, Artur.
Hello, Artia. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands? Got
the use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you cross any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
One day we could go back up to the surface?
I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
No one will be here too. Another month of war near the Earth. But there were other cities. Peter's Burg, Minsk, and Kiev.
Come in, Sandor. You're ready to set off? Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga.
Okay, that's it! Put it down!
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here!
Привет! So you're ready to move out? To the armory! On the double!
Hold that ladder! Steady up!
I'm holding it right!
Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter. But the Ranger's life is different.
Kids with ice cream, beautiful slender.
It taught me one thing. And if your numbers up, no one can save you.
Your squadmates just slow you down or make you a bigger target. So now, I patrol alone or with just one partner. Except for the tunnel between Dry Station and Curse Station. That's a special case.
Perfect!
Mm-hmm, as you wish.
Mark! Here, Thunderbolt!
What a beautiful world we've destroyed.
Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You take that C-Tartum, and you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go!